Here we are in Bacalar. We're waiting for the boat to come and pick us up, and then we're gonna go on a tour of the whole lagoon and go to some cenotes. But
this feels so gross.
Does it?
Feels gross.
Yeah. The kids have wanted to go swimming. Now they're in. There's this really cool hammock over the water here. We will. I'm gonna go swimming too. Okay, so here we're on Bacalar. It's a lagoon of fresh water, really close to Chetamal in Quintana Roo, so the Riviera Maya, but it's fresh water, and they call this the Lagoon of Seven Blues. So because of the different depths that there's seven different shades of blue, they say. There's also a bunch of cenotes, which are natural sinkholes that are very, very famous for this part of Mexico, cenotes. A lot of people come here to see the cenotes. So today we're gonna go on a boat tour of the lagoon. We are gonna be stopping at two or possibly three cenotes. We're also gonna be stopping on an island called Bird Island, and then we're gonna be going up a little channel called Pirates Channel. And so it should be really, really fun. So we just stayed at this little boutique hotel type thing, which there's a whole strip of them along this lagoon, and we're waiting for our boat to come and pick us up. A little dip before the boat comes, because London's been wanting to get in. Is it cold? It's really nice. I wanted to get a picture of the kids in that hammock, but they didn't. Well, be careful then. Help each other out.
No, I can't. I do not have to swim before. You have to get.
You don't want the responsibility?
Because he's so heavy in the water.
Yeah. So we're just coming up to the cenote, and you can see the break. This is an open cenote. This one's 90 meters and it's called the Black Cenote. And you can see the difference, and we're gonna go in. It's just a natural sinkhole where the water gets black because it's so much deeper than it is here. So here you can see, and then you can see the kind of the break. Okay, that's on this side here is the floor of the lagoon, and then boom, sinkhole. So there's another cenote up here, but instead of this one going down like straight down deep, it goes down on an angle to a point. And this one's called Cenote Esmeralda. And you can really tell why this is called the Lagoon of the Seven Blues, because... And look at these houses. Look at that white house right there. That would be amazing.
Cottage. I didn't even go on my shorts.
Hi, babe. Angie.
The ladder's gonna disappear into the deep end.
See you later. I'm coming to get you. On top of the treetops there and around, they're the white birds. They come from California here and they migrate here. And they don't let people go onto the island to try to protect the birds. There were some people kayaking there and they just told them not to go so close. Because they like to keep it kind of, yeah, to keep it like a safe place for the birds. Because if people come in there and invade their space, then the birds will leave and it doesn't become like a sanctuary for them, and right now it is. And they can't get food and things like that here off this little island, so they leave to get their food and then come back. And now we're gonna go to the Pirates Channel next and check that out. Here we're at the Pirates Channel or canal, so we're gonna have a little walk around. They said that out here the sand is really good for exfoliating your body and stuff, so a lot of people are out here doing that. Rocco, do you like it? Beautiful out here. So shallow, so it's really nice for the kids. And it's a nice day, it's not too hot. There's a little breeze, so it's just been perfect. And we've been about 2 hours kind of touring around the lagoon. This is our last stop, and then we'll go back. And then in Bacalar, there's these like famous swings. So if you went onto Instagram or Google and you were looking up images of Bacalar or the Lagoon of Seven Blues, you would see a ton of pictures of people on these wooden swings in the water. And I want to go and see those before we leave today. So hopefully we'll get there too. What are you guys finding over here? Any treasure? Is that a treasure?
Blue.
What is it? Treasure somewhere. We just have to keep our eyes peeled. I found a treasure. Look, somebody's hat right there. Oh, I guess that's not a real treasure, is it? That's nothing.
No, that's everyone's hat.
Yeah, somebody that's over there. All right, so we're leaving. We exfoliated with that sand and we swam and it was beautiful, and now we are leaving and pretty much our tour of the lagoon will be over. But like I said, I'm hoping we get to go to the swings or see a little bit more of Bacalar before our day goes. But we're definitely probably gonna come back here again soon. It's so, so beautiful. And it's nice fresh water and the kids are having a blast. It's so pretty. So this is where we stayed last night. We stayed in the tall one there with the thatched roof, like in the middle, and that's the pier there. So they're gonna drop us back off. We only stayed for one night, so not that much, but there it is. All right, we're gonna go.
go out and we're gonna see if we can go onto the swings and take some pictures. We're still waiting for lunch, but we're gonna, it's really busy here. So it looks like there's lots of fun stuff to do. So we're gonna go and see. There's a slide there. Oh, London's found a way, maybe London's found. She's over here on the pier. She went this way. She walked this way. Smart cookie. Oh gosh. Don't fall in with your phone. Whatever you do. Oh, she's on the swings. All right.
Hey, London, do you want me to go across to the next one? Can you make it?
She did it.
All right, we're done, and we made it to the famous swings in Bacalar, so that was nice, and we had a little bit of lunch, and now we're gonna take the long drive home, and up here, you can see, look at that lady climbing the trees. So overall, it was a pretty cool experience. We had a lot of fun, and yeah, it was something a little bit different. We were gonna go out on one of those round boats, like the ones that's behind me there, but they weren't working very well, so we didn't. But anyways, we're done. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it and had fun.
Bye-bye, Bacalar. Very cute. Until next time.